To remove the duplicate data when dealing with tabular data, we can use the function of Remove Duplicates. In Microsoft, we can select the needed cell range and click the Remove Duplicates button in the Data tab to remove them. In WPS Spreadsheets, in addition to removing duplicates, we can also mark them for further review and collation. Click the Data tab, click the Highlight Duplicates drop-down button, and select Set. Then select the cell range that needs to be marked and click OK. Then the duplicate data in the table are highlighted with a fill color. Besides, WPS Spreadsheets supports managing duplicates. With this feature, in addition to marking the duplicates of one cell range, we can also mark those of two cell ranges or even two worksheets. Click the Manage Duplicates drop-down button, and there are two features, Highlight and Fetch, for highlighting and fetching duplicates or unique values. 1. Highlight Duplicates. Click the Manage Duplicates drop-down button. Select Highlight Duplicates and set the filtering range in the pop-up dialog. For example, I want to highlight all the duplicates in a single worksheet. Select Within the Worksheet and click Confirm to mark. Then all the copies of Sheet 1 are highlighted to make the data more intuitive. We can also filter the data of different ranges according to actual needs. For example, select two ranges to filter the data of two ranges, or select two worksheets to filter that of two worksheets. 2. Highlight unique values. Now I need to compare these two data tables. So it would be very troublesome if I needed to compare their data one by one with the naked eye. At this point, we can highlight the unique values of the two data ranges. Click the Manage Duplicates drop-down button, select Highlight Unique Values, and select two ranges in the pop-up dialog. Select the cell range of B2 through D10 in range 1. Select the cell range of G3 through I12 in range 2. Click Confirm to mark, and the different values in these two ranges are highlighted. We can also highlight the unique values of the two worksheets to find out the differences. Click Two Worksheets, check Two Worksheets 1 and Two Worksheets 2, and click Confirm to mark. Then the unique values of these two worksheets are highlighted obviously. Apart from highlighting, WPS Spreadsheets also supports fetching needed data. The steps are simple. For example, we want to fetch unique values by removing duplicates. Select the desired cell range, select Fetch Unique Values, and click Export to New Sheet. In general, this function provides more options for our selection. Did you get it?